Hello, my name is Abraham Lincoln. I was born in 1809 in Kentucky. As a kid, I read a lot of books. I would even walk 6 miles to get a book. My favorite book was about George Washington. I liked to clean. I cleaned my house almost every day. In 1861, I also freed the slaves. I gave a very famous speech called Gettysburg Address. I am not bound to win, but I am bound to beat you. I am very passionate about helping people.